guys, it's Elle and Lee's, and I'm back with my best friend.
Hi guys.
Danielle. So today we are doing the popping challenge from the Red Dog Saloon. Let me just show you what it looks like.
I'm scared.
Like, I'm just scared. Like, I don't know what to expect. Should we do a prayer?
Yes,
okay.
I'm so scared.
Lord. I can smell the pepper.
I know.
I pray that this hot wing isn't that hot and that we're able to eat it and that we eat all these wings, or this wing anyway, and it's fine. Amen.
Amen.
You ready?
I feel like I need to run.
Sorry. I don't know if I'm ready. Okay guys, we're gonna do it. They've even provided us with gloves because it's that hot. Guys, it's no lie. This is not a joke. I can't. We can't make this up, guys. We can't make this up.
I'm like re-evaluating life because of one chicken wing.
I actually can't talk to you. I can't talk to you. Oh my god. Guys. Hold on a minute.
Don't do it. At all. I need ice. Ice. Ice.
let's update my subscribers. It's actually not doable. Okay guys, so we've just done the hot wing challenge. And
literally hot wing.
One single.
Mono, single.
The hot wing challenge. It's too damn hot.
I'm not doing that.
My mouth is still burning as I speak. Oh my god, are my lips sore?
We did not have this.
We didn't have purpose
we
over fear.
We did not have purpose over fear. We let fear,
we
take,
let fear
over
take over our purpose. Guys, thank you for watching our hot wing challenge. I'm sorry, we did not conquer that one.
We failed.
Thank you for watching, guys. That was our hot wing challenge, which was an absolute fail. Yeah, we hope you enjoyed it, and we'll be back with some more videos. Thank you, guys.
Bye.
That was just too hot. I can't do that ever again in my life. Ever.